In the race for Pennsylvania governor, Republican Tom Corbett remains ahead in the polls against his opponent, Democrat Dan Onorato. The latest Quinnipiac University poll showing Corbett with 52% of the vote compared to Onorato's 42%. And as both men cast their vote this morning, Channel 4 Action News was there. Reporter Janelle Hall spoke with both and joins us now live with her report. Janelle?
Hi, Mike. We're actually at the Forest Hills polling place where it's been busy. A lot of the election workers that I just talked with said they've had a good turnout. There's also a lot of talk about the race for governor. Even though Dan Onorato in the latest poll is a 10-point underdog, his opponent, Tom Corbett, says the only numbers that matter are the ones at the end of the night.
I'm not sure how anyone can ignore this election.
Especially if you live in the Pittsburgh area.
I think it's exciting to have two candidates for governor here in western Pennsylvania.
Finally, the end of the race is near for Shaler native and Republican candidate for governor Tom Corbett and Democrat Dan Onorato of Brighton Heights, who have both been battling it out for months for the state's top job.
Oh, I always love coming home. It's nice to be home. It's nice to sleep in your own bed. I think for the last, since 4th of July, I've probably been in hotel beds 5 out of 7 days a week.
We're excited about bringing it home today here on the north side where I was born and raised and started my career.
It also means an end to the negative campaign ads that can be especially tough on the candidates' families.
It's very hard to watch somebody say something negative about somebody you love and care about. But the kids, they understand it, and we have the ability to change the station, so that's what we do.
A certain point where you just stop reading on the internet, you read the newspapers, but you understand that it comes along with the campaign. You know who your husband is or who your father is.
And many of you may remember the last time we had two candidates from Pittsburgh vying for the governor's seat. That was back in the late 70s when Dick Thornburg beat Pete Flaherty in that race for governor. Reporting live in Forest Hills at a polling place, I'm Janelle Hall, Channel 4 Action News.